Hello, NEET UG aspirants and future doctors. Welcome to NEET UG Guidance YouTube channel. NEET UG Guidance is the one-stop solution provider for all your queries related to NEET UG counseling procedure and admission process.
Maharashtra MBBS, BDS, AYUSH and allied courses online registration 2019. Government of Maharashtra State Common Entrance Test Cell has released a notice for admission process for health science courses MBBS, BDS, BAMS, BHMS, BUMS, BPTH, BOTH, BASLP, BP and OBSC Nursing. The admission process for health science courses in the state of Maharashtra will require NEET All India Rank of the candidate to be filled during application form filling process, which is mentioned above at serial number 1. All the candidates are instructed not to enter any other rank during online registration application. All the aspiring candidates for various health science courses including MBBS, BDS, BAMS, BHMS, BUMS, BPTH, BOTH, BASLP, BP and OBSC Nursing must note that they should fill the online application registration form, otherwise they will not be eligible for admission to this course during academic year 2019-20. The admission process for the health science courses will have the following major dates. Maharashtra online registration starting date is 22nd June 2019 to 26th June 2019 up to 5 PM. Payment of registration fees through online payment gateway 22nd June 2019 to 26th June 2019 up to 5 PM. Publication of registered candidates list 26th June 2019 after 10 PM. Document verification for NRI candidate on 28th June 2019 to 1st July 2019. Physical document verification at respective center 28th June 2019 to 3rd July 2019. Online preference choices filling process for MBBS and BDS courses 29th June 2019 to 4th July 2019. Publication of provisional state merit list 4th July 2019 after 5 PM. Declaration of selection list of first round for MBBS and BDS courses 5th July 2019 after 8 PM. Last date of joining to the selected college during first round for MBBS and BDS courses 12th July 2019. Commencement of academic session for MBBS and BDS courses 1st August 2019. Online preference choices filling process for BAMS, BHMS, BUMS, BPTH, BOTH, BASLP, BP and OBSC Nursing course 5th July 2019 to 11th July 2019. Declaration of selection list of first round for BAMS, BHMS, BUMS, BPTH, BOTH, BASLP, BP and OBSC Nursing courses 15th July 2019. Last date of joining to the selected college during first round for BAMS, BHMS, BUMS, BPTH, BOTH, BASLP, BP and OBSC Nursing course 23rd July 2019. Commencement of academic session for BAMS, BHMS, BUMS, BPTH, BOTH, BASLP, BP and OBSC Nursing course 1st August 2019. Schedule of second and subsequent rounds will be declared in due course. Candidates should read NEET UG 2019 information brochure of preference system for admission to health science courses before filling online application registration form. Candidates should ascertain his/her eligibility of admission before filling admission registration form. All the candidates should open the www.mahaseet.org website for online registration process. Before filling the online registration application form, a candidate should read the instructions carefully given in Annexure A available in NEET UG 2019 information brochure. Instructions to the candidates. Steps for online application form filling process. Fill application form, online payment gateway, upload scan documents, take printout of application form. After filling the online registration application form, a candidate has to press submit button, then only his/her form will be provisionally accepted in the process. A candidate will be treated as registered for the process only after payment. A candidate can submit online registration application form multiple times. However, the form will be treated as valid only after bank payment is received. Rest of the multiple registration application forms where payment amount is not paid will be deleted by the computer. If the reservation, constitutional, specified or PWD etc. is not claimed initially, then the benefit of the unclaimed reservation will not be given later in the process in spite of valid documents. The online registration will be closed on 26th June 2019 at 5 p.m. The period for online registration will not be extended due to computer failure, electric supply failure, technical difficulties or any other reason. All the candidates are requested to complete the online registration application form at the earliest and should not wait till last date. At some of the places, a group of candidates give money to the agent, cyber cafe, person for online registration application form on behalf of them. If this agent, cyber cafe person fails to submit online registration application form or pay money to the bank, then the sole responsibility lies with the candidate parents. Request application by these candidates after the last date will be straightway rejected. Procedure for uploading scan documents. A. The candidates can upload all the available documents during online registration. All original documents must be produced at the time of document verification process. B. Please note that candidate must upload a scanned copy of required original documents after payment status successful. Online preference form filling process for MBBS BDS will be between 29 June 2019 to 4 July 2019. Online preference form filling process for BAMS, BHMS, BUMS, BPTH, BOTH, BASLP, BPNO, BSc nursing courses will be between 5th July 2019 to 11th July 2019. Instruction for the image upload are as follow. Size of document must be less than 300 KB. Document must be in PDF format. Now, come to the tentative schedule as prescribed by Ministry of AYUSH, New Delhi for AYUSH courses and BPTH, BOTH, BASLP, BPNO and BSc Nursing. Online registration application form starting date is 22nd June 2019 and online registration application form last date is 26th June 2019 up to 5 p.m. Payment of registration fees through online payment gateway 22nd June 2019 to 26th June 2019 up to 5 p.m. Publication of registered candidates list 26 June 2019 after 10 p.m. Physical document verification at centers 28 June 2019 to 3rd July 2019. Online preferences choices filling process 5th July 2019 to 11th July 2019. Publication of provisional state merit list 12 July 2019 after 5 p.m. Declaration of the list of selected candidates of the first round 15th July 2019. Last date of joining to the respective college for the first round 23rd July 2019. Commencement of the academic session 1st August 2019. Declaration of the list of selected candidates of the second round 21st August 2019. Last date of joining to the respective college for the second round 31st August 2019. Declaration of the list of selected candidate for mop-up round 9th September 2019. Last date of joining to the respective colleges for mop-up round 21st September 2019. Cut-off date of admission process for AYUSH courses 30th September 2019. Cut-off date of admission process for BPTH, BOTH, BASLP, BPNO and BSc nursing courses 31st October 2019. Cut-off date for other courses will be as per direction of respective council, state government and will be notified from time to time, will be declared in due courses. Admission processing fees. Cost of online application form of NEET UG 2019 is Rs. 1000. This application fees is not refundable. Hence, candidates are advised to go through the information brochure and ascertain the eligibility. It is sole responsibility of candidate to ascertain online payment of fees within prescribed period, failing which online application will be rejected. NEET 2019 All India Quota Counselling, All State Quota Counselling for Government, Private, Deemed, Central Universities, AFMC, ESIC, Medical and Dental Colleges. Latest updates regarding registration and online application process, notifications, last dates, counselling process, admission procedure, choice filling, visit our website www.neetugguidance.com and call our toll-free number 1-800-3133-989.
If you want to know college-wise, category-wise detailed cutoff under All India Quota, State Quota, Management Quota and NRI Quota, visit our website www.neetugguidance.com and call us to helpline number 1-800-3133-989. If you like this video and want to see more videos like this, don't forget to press the subscribe button and the like button given below. And do press the bell icon to get the notifications of the latest videos. Thank you.